2020 to 2021 unfolded uncertainty and tried to challenge our dreams. That is when technology stretched out its helping hands to bridge the gap and in turn gave birth to virtual learning. This has inculcated the spirit of rising against all odds. You heard it from my friends. I thank all my friends who shared their experiences on learning through videos, online classes, virtual celebrations and competitions. As we have gathered virtually to celebrate the success attained amidst uncertainty, let us all humble ourselves in front of the Supreme Power for making this occasion a resounding success. I thank our guest of honor for the valuable words of wisdom. I express my heartfelt thanks to all our guests on and off the dais. My sincere thanks goes to our principal, vice principal, headmistress, assistant headmistress, our beloved KG superintendent, teachers, campus directors, technicians, electricians, service staff, and the photographer for helping us to make this function a grand one. I also thank our PTA members, parents and grandparents. Last but not the least, I thank my fellow graduates for accomplishing the skills of learning amidst many challenges and come out in flying colors. Once again, I take this opportunity to thank one and all for our success. Thank you all.
Thank you, dear, for those wonderful words of gratitude. Our KG children are here to wish our dear correspondent